Good afternoon. I'm Hasio Cordoba. This is the 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. A resolution by the Reading City Council to begin deploying security at the Pagoda is not starting today, as it was made to sound at last week's City Council meeting. The case needs to be brought up to an official vote and then signed off by the mayor. Mystery still surrounds the deaths of two siblings in Berks County. Autopsies were unable to give any new information into the circumstances surrounding the deaths of the two children. The coroner says more forensic testing will be needed to determine their cause and manner of death. Another Gold's Gym in our area has shut its doors for the last time. The location at the Phillipsburg Mall has closed. Members got a letter from the gym saying it's, quote, impossible to do any type of business in a mall in disrepair. And in weather, we're transitioning to summer for a couple of days before switching back to the fall-like feel later this week. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hasio Cordoba.